We are beginning with continuing coverage of yesterday's shootings in Salinas that left 7 people with gunshot wounds. Today, police announced that one of the victims died and his own sister has been arrested for murder. She is 21-year-old Noemi Hernandez. Police say she was with a group that was involved in a shooting on Teton Avenue where her brother was killed. Action News reporter Felix Cortez is live in Salinas at the scene with tonight's top story.
Aaron, that murder happened in this home just behind me. And while police say Noemi Hernandez wasn't one of the shooters, they say she was involved in the crime. And that, they say, is enough to charge her with murder. Friday morning, detectives were still going through this home on the 1400 block of Teton Avenue, where 3 people were shot Thursday night. One person was pronounced dead at the scene.
I just heard gunshots and I just came out. There's like a lot of police.
Everything was so fast. They came jumping in the fence and do whatever they want to do and run away.
Police say a group of gangsters came to this home to collect money when shots rang out.
No.
Well, it was supposed to have been some kind of debt that was owed. Okay. To what extent the debt was, what exactly was owed, we're not going to comment on that right now.
A person who lives here was shot. He survived. 2 of the suspects were hit in the gun battle. One of them, 26-year-old Juan Hernandez, was killed. And police have charged his sister, Noemi, with murder. Police say she wasn't a shooter, but was part of the crime.
Somebody's murdered. There's going to be some questions that need to be answered. And at this point, we're pretty confident that our probable cause to arrest her for homicide.
Another suspect, Jose Sebastian, was also charged with the murder of Hernandez. His death is gang-related, police say, and he's Salinas' 13th homicide of the year. Neighbors surprised gang violence has creeped into their otherwise quiet neighborhood. Some of them too afraid to be on camera.
It's rare. We took it all in surprise because this does not happen here. It does not.
That's the first time. This area was quiet and everything peaceful, but right now we don't know. We are in Salinas.
And the person who lives in this home behind me and who also happened to be shot hasn't been charged with the crime, according to police. As for Noemi Hernandez, she could be arraigned tomorrow afternoon for the murder of her brother. Aaron.
All right, Felix. Thank you. That shooting was one of 2 yesterday in Salinas. The first one happened at a strip mall near Williams and Barden. The gunman in that incident is still on the loose tonight. 4 people were shot there when 2 men opened fire in the parking lot. 2 of the victims were innocent bystanders. Fortunately, no one was killed. Also on the crime watch, not guilty pleas from 2 people charged in a gang-related shooting in Salinas. Maria Luna and Edgar Gomar both pled not guilty to charges of murder with gang enhancements. Investigators say Gomar shot and killed 18-year-old Brian Zamudio last August, and Luna drove the getaway car. Also in court, a Salinas man who's accused of ordering a murder at a graduation party last year. He is 21-year-old Ivan Haro. Today, he was appointed a public defender. He's being held without bail. Police say last year, Haro ordered a gang member to kill a rival gang member at a party in Salinas.